Vidura College Grade 3 Mathematics Pictograph. This is Dinky. It eats a lot of bananas per day. One day, Dinky thought to count the number of bananas he eats in a week. He marked the number of bananas he ate each day. Let's see how many bananas he ate. Monday, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He ate 7 bananas on Monday. Let's see how many bananas he ate on Tuesday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He ate 10 bananas on Tuesday. Now let's see how many bananas he ate on Wednesday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 bananas. On Thursday, he ate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 bananas on Thursday. Friday, he ate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bananas on Friday. Now let's see how many bananas he ate on Saturday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He ate 5 bananas on Saturday. Now let's see how many bananas he ate on Sunday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. He ate 11 bananas on Sunday. Children, this number of bananas are information. Collection of information is called data. Now, can you see this table? This is how he drew the tasty bananas he ate during that week. Let's show the number of bananas he ate in a pictograph. First, you have to draw a graph as I shown here. Then, you have to number the graph. Then, you have to name the two axes as I shown here. Number of bananas, days of the week. Then you can start drawing the bananas from number one square. How many bananas you have to draw for Monday? Yes, you have to draw 7 bananas for Monday. For Tuesday, you have to draw 10 bananas. And for Wednesday, you can draw 6 bananas. On Thursday, he ate 9 bananas. So you can draw 9 bananas for Thursday. Draw 8 bananas for Friday. And 5 bananas for Saturday. On Sunday, he ate 11 bananas. So you can draw 11 bananas for Sunday. Now let's write answers for the following questions using the pictograph. Question number 1. How many bananas did Dinky eat on Monday? Can you see the graph? How many bananas he ate on Monday? Yes, he ate 7 bananas on Monday. How many bananas did Dinky eat on Wednesday? Now let's see how many bananas he ate on Wednesday. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He ate 6 bananas on Wednesday. Question number 3. How many bananas did Dinky eat on Tuesday and Friday? Now let's see how many bananas he ate on Tuesday. He ate 10 bananas on Tuesday. And he ate 8 bananas on Friday. Now let's add these numbers together to get the answer. 8 and 10, the answer is 18. Question number 4. How many more bananas did Dinky eat on Sunday than on Saturday? Children, Dinky ate 11 bananas on Sunday and 5 bananas on Saturday. To get the answer, we have to take the difference between these two numbers. 11 subtract 5, the answer is 6. He ate 6 more bananas on Sunday than Saturday. The last question is, how many bananas did Dinky eat during this week? To get the answer, we have to find the total number of bananas he ate during this week. He ate 7 on Monday, 10 on Tuesday, 6 on Wednesday, 9 on Thursday, 8 on Friday, 5 on Saturday, and 11 on Sunday. We have to add these numbers to find the answer. 7 add 10 add 6 add 9 add 8 add 5 and 11. The answer is 56. He ate 56 bananas during this week. This is the end of our lesson Pictograph. Let's meet in another interesting lesson. Have a nice day.